Now, the Senate has just confirmed Wendy Vitter to a federal judge here in New Orleans. Vitter is a Roman Catholic Church lawyer and the wife of former U.S. Senator David Vitter. The Senate voted 52-45 to give her a lifetime job on the bench of the 13-parish Eastern District Court. During her confirmation hearings, many Democrats voiced concerns over Vitter's long record of being anti-abortion.